Hello, traveling friends. Welcome to Sonia's Travels. Now, have you subscribed yet? Have you? Thank you. Now, it is the holidays, and the holidays means gifts, and gifts means freaking out about what to get. So to aid you in that quest, I present to you Holiday Gift Guide for Travelers Part 2 for the Females in Your Life edition. Here are some ideas. Flight 001's clear check-in ready toiletry bag. So here's what I like about this one. Number one, the size is carry-on approved, a must. Number two, it's clear so that you know what's inside. And number three, it stands on its own. And this is really important. On the plus side, they also have a bigger size. Now the question is, what are you going to fill them up with? Go tubs and go tubes, of course. If you've seen my videos, you know that I am all about these guys. And if you haven't, let me tell you, they are the best, period. They have the perfect sizes, it's easy to fill, easy to clean, and they don't spill. And these guys, oh, my favorite. The uses are endless. Earrings, check. Creams, check. Rings, check. Whatever you can imagine, check. I love them. All right, what's next? A mini steamer. It is portable, it is practical, and best of all, it works. I have one of these in my closet, and I take it with me on trips all the time. This gift will not disappoint. All right, on to the next one. The cutest curling iron ever. I mean, talk about packable. And let me tell you, this thing works. It heats up quickly, it heats up evenly, and it delivers a killer curl. And the same company also does a super tiny flat iron. I will provide links to both of these in the description and to everything else, of course. So there you have it, my friends, a quick list to help you navigate this holiday gifting frenzy. Subscribe to this channel right now, comment below, and come back next Thursday for more. Mwah!
Leave yet. Don't forget to subscribe.